Leading edible oil producers in the country, including Adani Wilmar, Ruchi Soya, Emami, Bunge, Gemini, and Gokul Agro, have cut the maximum retail price on edible oils by 10-15%, the Solvent Extractors Association of India has said. A SEA statement said that the cut in the MRP followed a suggestion to its members to fix realistic prices consumers need to pay and disseminate the information to ensure retailers do not fleece gullible customers. SEA asked its members to lower the MSP after the Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution Secretary Sudhanshu Pandey convened a meeting of the industry leaders a few days ago. With edible oils rising to new highs in the domestic market, mainly since global prices increased on lower production and supply woes, the center initiated various measures to control the prices as part of its efforts to rein in inflation. Last week, the center cut the basic customs duty on refined palm oil and RBD palmolein to 12.5% from 17.5% till March next, besides allowing import of these oils without any quantitative restrictions until December 31, 2022.